Is there something you need? How wonderful!
Op details are as follows. That's all. Vanergan, move out!
The Jutland army began moving to take back Avalon.
Hey, what's the matter, Fifi? You kind of seem, different from usual. Am I not the same as ever? I know how you feel, but please try to stay composed.
Right.
Hey, Miranda!
Yes, Sarah?
I gotta ask you. You're always hanging around with Fifi, aren't you?
Of course. I am her lady-in-waiting. What is it, Sarah?
Miranda, please protect Fifi. No matter what, okay?
Oh.
I mean, I'm gonna try my bestest to protect her too. But you know, you're stronger and sturdier and way more trustworthy than those stinky boys.
I am being complimented, aren't I? Anyway, I promise to protect Her Highness no matter what.
Yeah, cross our hearts, hope to die.
But why bring this up so suddenly?
Well, you see, I realized something. That is, I noticed how special Fifi is to everyone. Like, she's always been that way to us. But she's gonna be way, way, way more special to the whole wide world. So, I wanna keep her safe, no matter the cost. Even if it costs me my life. Not that I wanna die. But if I gotta, it's a big enough deal that I really, truly feel that way. Guess I don't know how to say it good.
I understand perfectly. I also believe the princess is our country's last hope. After the war is over, she is Jutland. It's why she's so special, and why you want to protect her.
Uh-huh, that makes sense! Wow, Fifi's so cool!
Agreed. Her Highness is... cool.
Let's do this!
Prove myself.
Burn them all! Let's end this!
All right.
Burn them all!
Who's next?
Take this!
Murder!
Hold on.
You can do this!
You ready?
Out of my way! I'm gonna attack!
I offer this prayer.
Get lost!
I'm gonna attack!
On the attack!
Let's go!
Take this!
I can't get it! Let's do it for him!
Commander down!
Get together!
Sorry.
Come on!
Can't forget how great war is loyal!
Are you okay?
Think you can take me? Take this! Let's end this! Who's next? You ready?
Out of my way! I'm gonna attack!
On you!
Push onward!
Alright. Honest.
Was a worthy foe. We'll pull through somehow.
All right. Who's next?
Won't work on me.
Modest.
Somehow.
I'm gonna attack!
Get lost! Who's next?
I'm gonna attack!
Is that all you got?
Who's next?
Is that all you got?
Commander down!
Burn them all!
Who's next?
Hmm.
No match for us. Get lost!
Mother's torch!
All right. Out of my way!
On the attack!
Who's next? What happened?
Do not underestimate me!
Retreat!
This'll do it.
Not so good.
All right.
Commander down.
No weapon. Onward
to victory.
All right. Commander down.
Now.
We can do this.
In the name of justice.
All right.
Glad I made it in time.
You saved me.
No match for us. Area secure. All right.
Thanks. Offer this prayer.
On the attack!
You ready?
Out of my way!
Good work.
you're all okay.
I am one with the sword.
You're not getting away this time.
Captain?
That look.
Amlet, you mustn't! Methinks the captain's aiming for that alchemic engine.
He's after the Grand General.
Even if we pursued him, what would we do?
I do not know. However, I must confirm the truth behind Godot's research.
Oh my, flushed out.
Gustav.
So, you're the whelp who killed Balthus. For an anti-Valkyria squad, you sure have skewed priorities.
Balthus didn't remember.
Hmm?
July 4th, 1843. The Molda Orphanage.
Oh, that.
So you do remember?
Of course Balthus didn't. That's the kind of man he was. But I remember a hunt I'll never forget. I put down 3 young pups that day. Shot a she-bitch, too. Even with the fire myself. It's so boring leaving everything to your subordinates. There's much more fun to be had in doing it yourself. Those were the days. The whole world was our hunting ground. There wasn't anything Claudius and his friends couldn't do. Nothing the 5 of us had to fear. So you're out for revenge. You want to kill His Majesty? Dog shit.
Amlet!
Isn't this fun?
Prince Laertes!
I heard. So you target the Emperor. You wage war for revenge.
At least I didn't sell out to the enemy.
To move a country for your own reasons. How are you any different from the man you wish to take revenge on? What will you achieve by killing the Emperor?
I don't want to achieve anything.
I see. So you've taken such excessive measures when you have nothing to gain. The end justifies the means as long as your goal is accomplished. That is not unlike His Majesty. However, you waver simply from my words. Making the Emperor your enemy is laughable with such a weak mentality. How dull. Your swordplay has always lacked conviction, but today it is appallingly sluggish. To be slain by such a hollow man, Gustav will be turning in his grave.
Shut up! I'm nothing like the Emperor!
Indeed. I retract my statement. You are different from the Emperor. His Majesty is a terrifying man. One with the resolve to sacrifice his soldiers as needed for his path to power. But look at you. You're not prepared for sacrifice. And you see nothing in your future should you reach your goal.
You're wrong.
How pathetic. Has your time stopped since the day His Majesty attacked? Never mind. I thought to cut you down for the sake of the Emperor. But you are unworthy of even that. Did you have fun? Let's return to our Emperor.
Your Highness!
Princess, a word of advice. Do not keep a man like that at your side.
And you, Prince Laertes? Whose company do you keep on your path of pain? What future awaits you on the road to ruin? Amlet? Amlet?
Your Highness.
I could not say it. Couldn't tell him that I know.
Oh.
The words caught in my throat.
Why do you suppose that is, m'lady?
When I think of the pain Amlet must be in. The burden he shoulders with every step.
Amlet the traitor killed his second target, Gustav. And at the third Battle of Avalon, Jutland claimed victory.